Hi guys, I'm Jack from Molten Chocolate Café. So our cafe serves a range of chocolate desserts such as brownies, crepes, cream puffs, waffles, lava cake, pancakes and more. Our cafe aims to provide our customer with a pleasurable and a unique dining experience, as our slogan suggests, a piece of happiness. So we have a total of 10 branches in Malaysia, and the one that we are in right now is the Sdn Bhd outlet. So before using IRS, we are actually using a POS system that's provided by a foreign company, and we face a lot of problems during that time. The first thing is that because it's a foreign company, so when we needed support, they cannot provide immediate support to us because they would not know about Malaysia's regulation changes until we tell them so. And after that, they will only try to figure out a solution for us, which is very time consuming. And the second thing is that the previous POS system did not give us a flexibility to make any changes in the POS system by ourselves, and everything needs to go through them, which is very troublesome and inconvenient. So after we use IRS, definitely IRS will be able to give us a very fast support because they had already know about all the new changes before we even do. So that will prevent us from having headaches, you know, because of all this stuff. And then IRS POS system also gives us a very high flexibility. We can make any changes we want without having much trouble to get permission from them, and that saves a lot of time for us. We would like to thank our account manager Belle for being very helpful and understanding, and also Wei Ming for being very patient whenever our staff needs help from him. Yes, we would definitely recommend IRS to our friends because we've been using it for a very long time, and we know that it's very convenient and reliable. Thank you, IRS.
IRS is your business, is your life.